Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today on my channel, let's look at that. So this is something you haven't seen. That's a Beketan knife. Okay, that's a clone of the Busi or Bus soldier dog. Bus combat soldier dog. And I was loving so much that knife, which is in A8 still, which is really efficient on the field. I mean, that really good. So I was loving so much that knife that I bought a second one with a different steel. I bought that one, which is a steel which is E52100, different steel. And as this is a carbon steel, this is what I understand, very, very, very strong steel, very hard. They have a lot of carbon on it, so they coated it with a very good coating. I mean, you can see the coating, they're not joking. So quality again is amazing on that knife. And I mean, for the price, because that stuff costs 75 or 78 euro one, and when you know that the original Busi cost something like $400 or maybe more, I don't know, because it's maybe not available anymore, but yeah, something like plus $400 or $400 plus. And this is not delivered with any sheath. This is just delivered with a piece of paper above and in a plastic. That's all you got. You got that stuff delivered only. And here, for 78 or 76 or 79, I don't remember, you have a very good sheath. Look at that sheath again. Very cool. So let's look at the sheath. A little bit of play, but not a big issue. I mean, that you can see there was a little bit of play on the blade, but it's really well secured. I mean, there is no way that stuff will get out. When you take it out, it's very, and you have a very good belt loop, very well made. You see, with a good attachment. The Kydex is very good quality, because sometimes in China they sell you some cheap Kydex stuff. I have some like that. It's very comfortable when you want to take it out. I mean, you have good for the term. They have good belt loop. You can have a Velcro and two pressure button, so you can secure it. This is a little bit like the system that Colt Steel has on main of this knife, and it's really well done. It's really well made. It's a little bit noisy, but I mean, that for the price, with that cheese quality, there was nothing to say. It's good looking. It's very well done. A very nice black coating, very strong coating. You see, try to do some buttoning on it, and coating is still there. Didn't move. So I think it will be very durable coating. This is a rubber handle, not G10. So it's very comfortable. So you can mark it a little bit and then it will be out. But it's very comfortable when it's wet. And I mean, the ergonomy of the handle is perfect. You have the handle with a piece of steel inside, so you can put a belt, a lanyard. And yeah, I mean, I like it. So let's look at the spec of that knife. Let's start by the size. So yeah, 17 centimeters blade. I mean, that's pretty good. Almost 19.5 to the handle, 32 centimeters in total. So it's not really a finger choil, but it could be used as a finger choil. Very comfortable. No jumping gear, but you don't need, because it is coated. Very comfortable. Very good. That stuff is amazing. For the price, I mean, that, go for it. And this is classic. It is not too aggressive. This is like sober. I would say it's a sober knife. You have a small groove. So this is not for the blood. This is mainly a groove for the weight of the knife. There is nothing to do with the groove, and for the style. But it's cool. Let's look at the thickness. Sorry, forgot the thickness. So the blade width is 4 centimeters. A little bit more, yeah, 4 centimeters. and the thickness is 0.6. 6 millimeter thick. Oh, that's pretty strong. I mean, that it's not full tank. You can see the handle is going, you know, you have small. I think they put that on the top and this is attached here, but I mean, it is very strong. I don't think you can break it and very comfortable. Let's look at the weight. Yeah, 400 grams and with the sheath, 574. So for me, that stuff is one of the best knives you can find on AliExpress actually. And really, this is why I purchased the second one. The both are really cool, really good looking. I prefer that version in mirror polish because I like when it's mirror polish with a different grind. You will see better the groove, which is really good, really good. But I was wanted to go for that steel and try to get one in black too because it's a nice piece. And again, because the price is really reasonable for such knife. I mean, 75 euros, something like that, for such piece of steel, really well made. There is nothing to say. Chinese are good. I mean that. They are good when they do that stuff. And it's weather sharp. Yeah. I can tell you that it's weather sharp. Yeah, you can see. I don't see because it's black, but yeah. It's really, really, really cutting well. And it's the edge retention is very good because I was battening a lot with that this weekend and tried it a lot, cutting big piece of wood just to test it. It's going well. So yeah, that's all for today and for that knife. Yeah, go for it if you can. I mean that seriously, that's a good one. Beketen, and they really do good clone. I'm satisfied. Thanks guys, bye bye.